introducing the City College of Calapan.
Wala na, it's a prank.
Good day, everyone. My name is Christine Claire Makinan. I'm from BS Ed Soc Science Secondary. So today's our topic about is the history of the City College. It took more than a half of decade, three different leaders and deep community to put up the City College. City Mayor Honorable Arnan C. Panaligan, in 2003, during his term of City Mayor, he first came up with the idea of putting up the LGU managed tertiary education due to his assumption to higher government position. The project was put into stop. Former Mayor Carlos Brucal, in 2005, he formed a technical working group composed of personnel form, Urban Planning and Development Department, City Education Department, City Accounting and Internal Audit Department. Next, the Technical Working Group coordinate to Commission on Higher Education, ARCHED. Honorable Victor Ulayan, former City Council and Sangguniang Committee Chairman in Education. Also, the partner of for the said project school to the look of legislative side of the project. Governor Paulino Salvador Doy C. Lechon, he advised the technical working group, Ms. Marilyn E. Manigbas, Mr. Darwin No. Villarosa, and Dr. Rene M. Colocar to work on the project again. Former Vice Mayor Antonio Jojo Perez, the head on the committee on the establishment of the City College. The head on the committee on the establishment of the City College, former Vice Mayor Rafael Infantado, Councilor Joji Malapitan, Mr. Joey Benter. This time, another tour was done at the pamtasan ng lungsod ng Urdaneta in Pangasinan to observe how the college becomes successful in its operation. Ms. Marilyn E. Manigbas, she is the city education officer who administrated a random sampling survey among young Calapenos on the courses they would want the city college to offer. Spearheaded by Vice Mayor Rafael Infantado, City Ordinance No. 14 was anonymously passed and approved on March 12, 2008. This said, ordinance also committed the scholarship program stating that the city government will no longer send scholars to other schools. They said the scholars who will pass the scholarship examination will be the initial batch enrollees in the City College. That's all. Thank you.